Hello, friends. My name is Alissa, and I'm the science program manager at Boston Children's Museum. And today, we're going to try an engineering challenge. I'm going to show you how to build this flying toy that's called a hoop glider. Then we're going to go outside and test it out. Get ready. Here's the things you'll need to make your hoop glider. A straw. A pair of scissors, a pencil, a ruler, some tape, and some kind of stiff paper like cardstock or index cards, or I happen to have some old greeting cards lying around that I never sent, and I'm pretty sure I'm never going to use them, so they'll work pretty well for this. The first thing you'll need to do is measure two strips of paper, each one 3/4 of an inch wide. One strip should measure 6 inches and the other one 4 inches. To assemble your hoop glider, start by taking each strip of paper and folding it around to make a loop. Secure it with tape. One hoop will be bigger than the other. Then, take your hoops and attach them to your straw. One hoop at each end. Okay, there we go. Let's take it outside and fly it. To fly your hoop glider, you hold it with the smaller loop forward and the bigger loop in the back. And then just give it a gentle toss. Be careful that you're not whipping it down into the ground. Just a gentle toss forward. I'm gonna give it a try. Once you've got the hang of using your glider, it's time to brush off those engineering skills. What kind of changes can you make to it, and how will those changes affect the way it flies? Here's a few ideas to get you started. Once you've played around with your hoop glider, please post pictures below to show us your designs and tell us how they worked out. And don't forget to keep checking back with us here on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram for lots more science, engineering, art, story time, and lots of other fun things to do while you're at home. Thanks for joining me today. See you next time.